a matter of pride to say that the Indian cinema has now placed itself firmly in the international arena, and our films are being watched all over the world. The Indian diaspora's audience is a huge market translating into big business. Yet, we have to tap it fully. The industry should evaluate options for joint ventures by producers to set up international network to market and distribute films. Steep increases in talent cost and the cost of shooting has left a dip in the success ratio, and only a handful of films are able to recover their costs. We need to work on the strategies to control the costs. Tamil producers should think of investing in marketing co-branded or sponsored trailers. Can be an effective way for small producers to promote their films without incurring heavy expenditure. South Indian films have always occupied a place of pride in Indian cinema. Presently, they account for over half of the total films produced and approximately 50% of the total screens in the country. The cinema of the South is rooted in the pioneering work of cinematic greats. Huge presence and body of work have lit up Indian cinema on the global radar. I am happy to inaugurate the FICCI MEBC Conclave with the appropriate theme of embracing the digital world in our state. I am sure that this initiative will help to lay the cornerstone of a strong entertainment hub, which will be like a beacon of light in this region and to the entire world. I congratulate FICCI's effort in organizing such a conclave, praising of an august gathering of industry stalwarts. I convey my warm felicitations to Dr. Rajiv Kumar, Secretary General FICCI, to all the office bearers and members of the FICCI, and to all the participating delegates. I wish the third edition Media and Entertainment Business Conclave all success.